Imagine, if you will, the laws that made it illegal for politicians to lie.
Ministers don't lie. They'll be crazy.
Extraordinary, no? But I tell you, this is no fantasy.
It means you commit a criminal offence if an elected representative tells a lie.
The events that you see are for real.
I bet you, you tell lies from time to time. You want that to be a crime, even though it's not give rise to any particular problem.
Well, I'm not running the country.
No.
Welcome to the Ministry of Truth.
Come this puritanical thing with me, young man.